some pretty cool leaders here at CSI, and just there's some people that really stand out to some of us students. Now, the ones that have stood out to me are Bruce, because he's just super cool. I mean, he comes up to you and he comes up to you and hugs you and shakes your hand and laughs with you and stuff, and with the whole peanut jar, that was pretty funny.
Bruce, I know you're sitting out there, and we just wanted to know, Grandpa, that we love you.
We love you.
Oh, Bruce is the man.
Bruce is awesome.
Go Bruce.
He's awesome.
Love Bruce.
He always has a hug.
Go Norway. Go Norway. Norway.
My favorite thing at CSI is the worship, because it's so amazing how Josh gets us all into it and we're all raising our hands and praising God.
Worship you. Sing that with me.
Everybody's like friendly, and it feels like a family almost, and like you don't feel judged like you do other places and stuff like that.
Anything else?
I like how they like to be psycho and like eat goldfish and stuff like that.
What's your favorite thing at CSI?
Like in the past?
Yeah.
Quest. Quest was awesome. To leave what matters out of sight. Old habits die hard holding on. Inevitable means it's never gone. Told myself what I need to hear. I think the point was very clear.
This is Alyssa Hove, and she is going to tell us who is her favorite student leader.
My mom, Patty Hope.
And why?
Because she's always there for me and for other people.
My favorite student leader was Zach Belote, because he really helped me out a lot. Like, he's sponsoring me so that I can go to Nationals, which rocks, and he helped me with my psycho grandma. He's so cool. He rocks.
That'd probably have to be Amanda Jacobs. She just has this personality that makes you want to, like, totally spill your guts to her, and she's always there no matter what you say. And coming in second is David, because I love you, David. Applebee's rocks, and it's sweet.
What's your favorite thing at CSI?
When Phil is here.
Phil. Cool guy. Secret book. Sneaky book.
Sneaky
That's
book.
Sneaky books.
I said, I got a Bible because I'm a Christian. And they went, ah, you're not a Christian? I said, I am. And if you've got a problem with it, we'll take it outside. And I said, okay, Phil's a Christian, somebody get the beer because we need to talk.
For me, CSI has been great. It's my senior year, tonight was my last night, which is kind of sad. I think the biggest impact has definitely been the leaders for me, and just having adults that are willing to pour into my life and take an interest and really be willing to hang out with me and spend time with me and show me what Jesus is really like.
Lean on me. When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
What can I give to God that can possibly stop what is happening in our nation, in our nation's youth? What do I possibly hold in my hand that could actually affect that? It's so small in the face of such a huge crisis and a huge problem. And God says the answer can generally fit in the palm of your hand. Let me